dickweeds. Try to keep up.
Shoot up.
for a scrap.
Get to cover! I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that mucky! Oh, I thought we were sorted back there.
Hey, you! Over here! You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked maliwan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
I don't know a Reese.
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with maliwan. Not from around here. Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
Thank the Calypsos for that. I'm here to reach the vault before they do.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. To go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble. My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and maliwan patrols working together. We moved the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but maliwan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Skyman, come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Maliwan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. See these civilians? Maliwan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
We'll talk later.
You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but... What was that?
All I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. there's these two maliwan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Sim tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Look who's got Vault Hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault Hunter come after me, not Rex. That idiot can kill a litter of bodies if he had a custom built bad bunny monster.
These guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Don't run off now! Now that they've got Bandit back up. Oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on! Shed base, it's through here. Maliwan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight. We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Maliwan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Get off my planet!
bippity boppity boo! Alright, let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection, come on. Alright, connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
You've reached Reese Strumpfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. Troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter. I'm on a mission for the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Got me, got my mech. We'll be fine.
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. Help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with maliwan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at maliwan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's how we'll be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start security. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Those Calypso twins live for attention.
I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Dickweeds! That's a welcome sight.
Surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Oh.
I'm Lorelei. What can I get for you today?
Ah, yikes. Kinda put me on the spot there. So many different roasts. What's your favorite?
Oh, you have got to try the Arcturian Super Black. It is honestly the most wonderful thing in the whole world.
I'll have one of those then. 8, sugars, please. Lorelei, I gotta ask, you're so cheerful. How do you keep that up all day?
Oh, that's just the caffeine talking. I'm a right nightmare otherwise. This one time we got robbed before the morning pot was on, I put an espresso scoop through the guy's throat. Here's your coffee.
Ah! That's terrifying. Thank you. For this, I will enjoy this beverage with my face whole. And I know who to call if I need any throats scooped. Gotta go!
Have a roasty day!
Come on.
A ninja few words. I like him.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Needed that.
My sword is so sharp, I wonder how many men I could cleave at once.
shields down? Brilliant! That way pickings now.
Are those Atlas dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Maliwan dickheads.
Thank you.
dead meat. So, what's our target?
New Maliwan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot. I need it for our mission. I'll trade you for it. Haiku. I have a pentameter? No, too pretentious. Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend Zero stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Maliwan. You must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of maliwan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Rhys. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut maliwan shields. Stand back and watch this.
What's a gigamind and how do I kill it?
Maliwan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we gank gigamind, we get access to their entire strategic database?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
In maliwan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Breathe yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. Small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. As with my gigamind, though, and that'll change. Keep playing under the feet of giants. You're gonna get stepped on.
your guns.
Brain. Cool.
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Why do you smell like brains and you know what? I don't.
In every flavor at Marcus Munitions. Beware! Sell to me, you'll find a buyer. Now kill the other guy.
Hunter, did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
And then you'll help us get to the vault, right?
Yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vaults o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
I mean, I can just toss this brain in the trash if no one's gonna use it.
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep maliwan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he...
have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh man, this guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data.
I'm proud to
Looks
be
Looks like Maliwan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb-stomped by a way bigger and creation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so try to keep it going, maybe find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later!
Has anyone seen my sandwich? It was big with a bite out of it, and mine, and I wasn't done with it.
What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
I haven't been out of this armor in a month. At this point, it's less about keeping bullets out than the stink in. Or Atlas!
But there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you or whatever?
Let me get some Arcturian Super Black, Mr. Bot.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Maliwan Heavy nearby. Calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why does every damn thing always need a damn power core?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. That's just funny to me.
Thank you.
up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass.
Eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Maliwan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Maliwan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's...
Come!
Let's go, let's go!
The shop.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, maliwan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Keep a line and I'll get your order, if you know, eventually.
Thank you.
but Hyperion firearms. Hyperion, we complete you.
Taking so long.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Oh.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here.
Lorelei, I love you, and I super understand. Please just chill.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Maliwan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our...
You're gonna die.
Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.